No, I just ate. Just the drink, thanks.
Okay, that will be your eternal destiny.
Is that all?
Yeah, we're running a special lately. You get your destiny extra hot. Hot as hell, actually.
Awesome!
I've never been here before, so I don't really know what to order.
Well, we're glad to have you, ma'am. Would you like something cold like a frappuccino or hot like a latte?
I guess something cold?
Great, a frappuccino. What kind of frapp would you like?
What kind do you have?
Well, we have your Mohammed Mocha, your Wild Berry Wiccan.
We have a caramel cold frappuccino, and we got a quasi-Jesus frapp.
Why only a quasi-Jesus?
Nobody wants a full strength anymore, ma'am.
Huh, okay. Do you have a Mormon frappuccino? I heard those are pretty good.
Yeah, we have that.
But it only comes in decaf.
Oh, okay. Do you have chai tea?
Yes, we have a Tai Chi chai tea.
Okay. Can I have a quasi wildberry Wiccan with a shot of caramel cult?
Sure, what size?
What do you mean?
We have a tall, grande, and a venti.
What does that mean?
We have a small, medium, and a large. Tall if you only want a little bit of religion in your life. Enough to make you spiritual, but not enough to drive you crazy. And grande is when you make a full-on commitment to the belief system.
What does that mean?
That means you go to the church, the mosque, or the coven every week.
And what about venti?
Venti is if you want to be a full-on fanatic for your particular religion.
Okay, well, since I'm new to this, I might want to change drinks later on, so I'll just go with the tall.
Would you like a pious patient or a Krishna cookie?
No, thank you.
Okay, we'll just ring this up here. That will be your soul.
Oh, great. Didn't have a need for that anyway.
Hi, welcome to Spiritual Starbucks. May I take your order?
Yeah, I'd like a full-strength Binti Jesus, please.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but we don't serve Binti full-strength Jesus here. You can have a quasi-Jesus with a shot of something else to spice it up.
No, just straight Jesus, please. Extra hot.
Ma'am, you do realize why we don't serve full venti Jesus anymore, right?
Nope.
Because quite honestly, ma'am, it's a mess. Once we started serving venti full-strength Jesus here, those who ordered it never wanted anything else. In fact, they started pestering other customers trying to get them to go with the full-strength Jesus. Those who order the full-strength Jesus think it is the way, the truth, and the life, and the drink that will quench their thirst for all time.
Well, that's how I want them. Straight and full-strength.
Well, you've come to the wrong place. Next.